My name is Jorge. I'm Spanish, and I've been living in London for 10 years. Last March, I finished my arts management online course with Central San Martins. After this course, or with the knowledge I got in this course, helped me to set up my cultural project, which is a Spanish and Latin American bookshop. It's called Remancero Books. It's an online bookshop. It's based here in London. Behind me, you can see the actual bookshop. This course gave me the knowledge, as I was saying, from zero to how to start a cultural project, from writing down a business plan, sending letters to the press, and knowing where to get funding for it. So I really, really recommend it to do it. Also because it's online, and nowadays online, it seems is the future, or not the future, is the present, and you can do it anytime from your house. I finished fine arts, or I studied fine arts back in Spain. And then I wanted to do this online course, arts management, for a very long time, because although I work with organizing cultural events, and I work with in architecture practices, I really wanted to have a deep knowledge of how art and culture is managed here in UK. So I really feel that I needed this course. Within this course, I felt more comfortable to then start to write down my project. Why a bookshop? Well, I'm a good reader. I love reading. And I saw that there is a gap here in London, in UK, about providing Spanish or Latin American literature to Spanish people, or from people from Argentina, Ecuador, etc., etc., and also for English people, English speakers, that they are learning Spanish as a foreign language. But the good thing about doing it from home is if you couldn't attend one of the lessons, then you have the video of the lesson to watch it later, and you had all the information and all the resources in the intranet, so you have access to them. In fact, we were still having access to that 3 months after the course ended. So if we have any doubts, as I did, I went back to the intranet to check some information about it, to see the videos, to find the resources. So that was great. For the last 4 years, I've been programming for Fringe, the Queer Film and Arts Festival happening in Hackney. It's our 10th edition, and this year everything is online, obviously, 100% online. So check in our website. Was the program is a fantastic one. I'm very proud of it. Don't lose the time. Or don't waste the time thinking that, oh, I will do that later, oh, I will do that in 2 months. Do it, because it takes time. And if you leave it for later, you might forget about it, or you might never find the time to do it. So my advice is, when you have an idea, commit with it and do it. And go ahead.